Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Tuesday, the 13th of July. The sun is in Cancer, ruled by the moon. The planets are talking about
foot and mouth alignment check.
Oh, do you want them together or not? Okay. Planets.
Venus, charm, class, creativity, conjunct Mars, action, assertion, aggression.
Okay.
FYI, these planets are blocking the view in such a way, think really big guy in front of really petite you at a theater, that it's harder than usual to see whether what you're doing, planning, or creating is capable of netting you the desired result, or whether, in fact, you're in the process of mixing your message or getting in your own way. With this in mind, also consider the following. Your nearest and dearest, also known as friends, family, frenemies, may be liberal with their guidance and counsel regarding what you are doing, planning, or creating, and whether it is capable of netting you the desired result. But their willingness to opine or dispense direction doesn't necessarily mean that they get you or what you are trying to accomplish. So try to keep this concept front and center as you listen, sift, and decide what's best for you, your situation, your growth and advancement, etc. And on the flip side, let others do what they're going to do without drawing attention to where they may have done some fuzzy math, miscalculated, or otherwise been off the mark. Your best strategy is to go for the old give them enough rope and see what happens, rather than bailing them out before they've learned something.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus conjunct Mars.
Cancer, Leo, Libra, Aries, Taurus.
And if one's birthday, 13th of July.
This year, how you do it is as important as what you do. So keep this distinction front and center as you make your way through your world and manage your assorted options. Also, as an additional strategy suggestion, remember, taking the long view and focusing on the big picture can be very useful in dealing with or running off the minutia that crops up on a daily basis.
Mm-hmm. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.